And that's going all right. I'm fully ready.
Watch that layer. That looks interesting.
What does?
It's a speedrun of GTA San Andreas with cheats activated by the viewers in chat.
Oh, yeah. I think I got that suggested to me on YouTube.
Yeah, I just got it. I was like, oh, I gotta watch this. I like watching GTA speedruns. Alright, let me get this done real quick and then I will be ready to go.
Finishing something up on Minecraft?
No, I'm off Minecraft.
Okay. God, I need to find a couple bits more of clay, because I only need two more seared blocks to finish my furnace.
There's plenty of river and lakes with clay here.
Yeah. It seems like the area around me is gone.
Just over 200 blocks away, same as Jubs.
Yeah.
I think our key is just, like, right near Jubs, because I saw a dirt house nearby.
Yeah, and there was someone's, like, giant, like, reddish brick house or something? Or wood?
That's why I said dirt, compressed dirt house.
Oh, it's compressed dirt? Okay.
I imagine that would be Archaea because it's not pretty enough to be Shadow Wisher.
Yeah, mine's just some cobblestone hole in the wall.
I'm living inside a steep mountain, don't tell.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yours looks a bit better than mine. Waker,
and there's a volcano, I think, above yours, and there's a volcano near mine, I think. I think it's a volcano. It looks like, on the map, it looks like a something steep mountain with lava on the top. At least I think it's lava.
That lava won't be there for much longer, I'll tell you that much. Going right into my smeltery.
Yeah, and I found I'm pretty sure there's a skeleton spawner underneath my house.
I found a spider spawner and got rid of it. There was a bunch of goodies in the chests. I reinforced some of my tools with dark steel.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the spawner there just because I actually have a spawner changer.
Yeah, I got rid of it because I wanted to get the goodies without being attacked, and goodies are good early on in a hard mod pack. Where yep. Dark for a hole, he won't drop out at the first 2 hours trying to get to high tier stuff.
Yeah, well, I can't exactly do that when the... I mean, I'm just gonna follow what the thing does since it locks you out. It doesn't lock you out, but locks you out of gifts.
Too, huh?
Yeah. So, I just fall it down and take a branch. Hopefully it's not too loud, but my sister is sick and throwing up, so hopefully that doesn't come through the mic too much.
I'm sure it will, don't worry.
Yep.
let's hear everything but long side quests.
Alright. Nope, computer stopped doing... that. There we go.
Technically, we don't have a sword. Nothing we can do about that. Swift sail, yes. And Song of Passage.
I'm using the online tracker, so it frickin' stops showing the sword. I just wanted to see how it would work for one of these runs.
Oh, I mean, you don't need a sword, so I don't know.
No, but it allows me... God dang it, Marissa. It allows me to mark some extra things that normally you wouldn't be able to.
Okay, I'm gonna go do something. I'll be back in a couple minutes.
All right. Well, that'll give enough time for people to drop on by. Go ahead and open that up and move my water cup over so I can see the corner of my screen. Or corners of one of my screens. Alright, that looks fine. Guess I'll keep... minimize that. Don't need it. Just need to keep that one open. And I guess we'll scroll through the Discord while waiting for the Yeppy. Okay. The new here. I wish I made that hotkey much easier to see. There we go. Meet myself on Discord.
Okay, there we go, that's done now. Let me get everything else loaded up real quick.
Oh, team finally just messaged. Oh, right, Epi, did you go and finish that seed, or did you just say screw it?
No. I can't beat it, because I can't get the item. So, we'll just say I won it, because
yeah.
If I could have gotten the item, I would have smoked your ass so hard that I would have beaten the seed before you even got your hands on the Zora mask. Probably.
Yeah.
You never got the Zora mask, did you?
Nope.
Yeah, I would have beat it before you got the Zora mask. Hands down, easily smoked you on that. So we will do Wind Waker for now, and then after Wind Waker, we'll go back to Majora's Mask, where we'll get revenge on the seed, and
right.
And it'll probably break again, and I'll still beat you anyways. Anyways, yes.
Huh. All right, get that minimized. All right. Mosey on over to the start. All right. Tell me when to start the countdown.
I'm still setting up my stream, damn it. Go away.
Go faster.
Fuck off.
All right, I'll go play
get
Minecraft.
You and yourself back to fucking wherever. Canada.
I've never
back to Canada.
I've never been to Canada.
Well, you will now.
The closest place I've been to Canada is like Michigan. Upper Michigan. Well, actually, was I in Montana closer?
I can't stick an Elisa on my thing. There's not space for her.
Yeepy.
What do you want, Evan?
How have you been?
I'm fine.
Oh, cool. Are you guys doing Wind Waker Rando?
Yep.
Yeah, but we'll be muted during it, so keep that in mind.
Okay.
Because it's a race.
Yeah. That way we can communicate with our chat without having to be all secretive about what we found.
Fair enough. So, how are you guys finding the current state of randomizers? Last I looked at them, they weren't very, well, good. At least I didn't think so.
The
Ocarina of Time is amazing. Only to the Past could really grow a bit. But Majora's Mask just started and it's buggy, and that last seed was,
Majora's Mask theoretically seems like the best one, given the open natured, like, you can go
hey,
to any region
Evan,
whenever you want. But,
Evan.
Yeah.
You know how fun it is to climb up Stone Tower Temple?
Oh.
You want to know what it, you want to know what I found? It's not logical what's supposed to happen. But
did
I
you get double
this,
or triple dipped Stone Towered?
no, this is even worse. I found the Zora mask up there.
Yep. Oh. On top of that, all bows were locked behind bow checks.
Yeah, I got creative and I had to do a jump slash into Tingle's balloon at Clocktown to get the bow.
Yeah, I'm,
he's not supposed to do that, and we have no idea.
On top of
that,
I'm thinking that you can only do that with a great fairy sword given the distance.
I'm glad we had one, because I just did it for lols, because I was out of checks. Aside from 1,000 rupees, and I don't want to grind that.
And I did. bomb bag.
Yeah, so it's far from perfect. It's not supposed to do that technically. I don't know why it did that.
So what happens with resetting chests that happen like every cycle? And those
they
get
reset.
Stuff put in those.
So
you get like a fucking bomb mask in like the chest above the game shop or whatever in
every
cycle?
Blast mask, if you get the blast mask, then you don't get it again. It'll be like 5 rupees or a heart.
Okay, so there's like a default.
However, key sanity. You get a key, you reset the cycle, you gotta go get the key again.
Oh!
Yep!
So you gotta keep a running track record on where your keys are. Because you gotta go get them and then go to the dungeon.
Every dungeon, you have to route out where every key is, go get all the keys, then go to the dungeon and finish.
Yeah. Luckily, there aren't that many keys.
Sometimes they're in unfortunate locations, though. Like, we found, actually, I could show you.
Oh, that the previous seed?
Not the previous. The previous seed we just did was fine. The seed I did before that.
No, yeah, that's what I meant. Oh my god. His keys were in, like, every terrible minigame in check.
Let me pull up that little Notepad++ file where everything went to hell.
That sounds right fucking dreadful, let me tell
you. You think it sounds dreadful? Oh, here it is.
Yeah, every time I play this, the Majora Seed, I pray to God there isn't a key behind Perfect Octos.
Let me just repost it on the Zelda channel. Okay, it's on the Zelda channel.
So, I think, was it Dark Four? I think who gifted me Tabletop Sim way back.
Oh, did I?
Yeah,
but
it
might have been Dark Four. One of you guys. So I thank you, but stay the fuck away from Warhammer if you aren't ready to just get sucked into the black hole.
I'm aware. My brother plays the physical version.
Oh, so he's poor and has no time.
Well, yeah.
See, I'm also poor, but for different reasons. But Warhammer is a game where it doesn't matter how much money you have. If you play the physical version, you don't have it in. Whereas, it's gonna take your time regardless, so...
Right.
So...
It's intensely fun, though. You guys should totally start up a playgroup, and I will shit out Necrons on you.
Okay,
Necrons aren't that good anymore, don't worry.
These key locations, let's see here. I posted it, but just to clarify... Okay, the Woodfall key is the easy. It's the Pirate Fortress Water Boat Patrol Corner, that's easy. But then the Snowhead one, it's the letter to Mama to Postman. That's on night three. You can only get that on the third night.
At the end, like, pretty close. Like, midnight, I think.
Pirate Fortress 1's easy. Curiosity Man 2 is only obtainable on day 3 near the afternoon for the boss key and Snowhead. Great Bay, the small key requires doing beavers twice. And that's basically 4 races. Like 15 minutes of waste time. Seahorse Love basically means completing all of Pinnacle Rock, defeating all the sea snakes, and you also have to take the picture of the pirate as well. Pendant of Memories, that's deep in the cafe quest for Stone Tower King.
That's just getting the item from cafe first time. So cafe's letter, that's 3 o'clock, I think, on second day.
What?
Pendant of Memories.
Oh, that's okay. I'm thinking of something else. There's also getting a perfect score on the Octorok Shooting Gallery. That's another key. That is also cancer.
It's very. We luckily for such a cancer seed, the one we just did, we both managed to get him perfect on twice, except for Epi didn't get the 40 the first time, so he...
Yeah, I got the perfect, I had to get it again, and I had trouble. That minigame, god.
Oh wait, so while you're both here, while I have got one or both of you here, would one of you be willing to give me the Minecraft server role at some point? I would like to join you again if you guys do a less intensive... Yeah.
We started one just now.
What are you guys doing right now? Intensive one?
Yeah, intensive.
Is it intensive?
Okay. Yes, it's intensive. I think they recommended... You need at least 4 gigabytes. They recommend 6 to 8, though.
Christ. Okay, so that's not viable yet. If you guys do a less intensive or I get a stick of RAM or whatever, I will gladly join.
All right.
You can see it, though. It's now visible.
Yeah. Okay. You can let Jubs know so he can look at, like, packs for when we're finished with this one if you don't get the RAM in time.
Realistically, I'm not going to go into it much because you guys are streaming, but I'm probably not going to have any disposable income for quite some time.
All right.
I mean, I haven't had any for a while either.
Neither do I.
I've been jobless since July of last year, so yeah. Oof.
Yeah, and I probably won't be getting a job. Probably going to go self-employed once I get all my college stuff done.
Yeah, that's probably the most viable route right now.
Yeah, so...
Okay, but you got the role, you can bother Jobs and make fun of him and call him a tentacle monster if you want.
Yeah, the only thing I've been able to do is do little bits of programming for Steam games. XD.
I should probably minimize that. I gotta actually get ready to start because it's getting late.
Anyway, I'll let you guys get to it. Have a good night.
All right. Night, Epi. Or not Epi. Fuck. Damn it! Evan! I'm doing it again. Why is it whenever you two are in the same place, I screw up your names? There's only one letter the same. Oh. Frick. All right.
This is so comfy.
Did you bring your docky over?
No, I went to my bed because you said goodnight me, so I don't.
Oh, you son of a!
My docky for a bit.
Sash.
She's so comfortable. Oh.
Did you actually climb over and bring your headset?
It's wireless.
Oh, well, aren't you fancy?
I sure am. Oh, I could lay here forever.
And then Dark Force starts the race and wins because Epi fell asleep.
I'd still beat you. I crashed last time and still beat you. I crashed on the Majora's Mask rando and still conceded victory. Or you conceded victory.
Okay, yeah, but the difference was I was missing, like, several key items.
And the difference was for the Majora's Mask crash, I was missing... I lost Beavers twice, and that was 15 minutes of progress.
Yeah.
Plus Sculptural House, which was crap.
Yes, it was! It was 5 rupees. Such a garbage place.
Cultural House was garbage. So was the All Night Mass. That was garbage.
Yep.
That was Beavers too.
Alright, are you ready or are you still doing a bit more?
No, I'm ready.
Alright.
So we're here. We've got a Wind Waker race between us. Kind of a little bit of a break from that Majora's Mask randomizer, that kind
of quote-unquote break. I'm out. I'm so out. And because Epi just needs one item that's behind a crash. A crash check.
Yeah, it's behind a crash and I can't get it, so...
Because, you know, for some...
gave me victory because even if I didn't crash... I would have beat him before he got his Zora Mask, and that's pretty much just game over for him.
Yep. I wonder...
You didn't think outside the box enough.
Nope. I was thinking about it, but I didn't want to think about it. It's actually not as bad as I thought it was. It's much easier than doing it normally.
You still lost.
Yes, I did.
Alright, you ready to go?
Yeah. Alright. Let's get this started. In 3, 2, 1, no Majora. And of course someone starts talking immediately. Oh, right. Let's get our calls muted. Alright. Let's get the items I need. Whoopsie-daisy. Boom, 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 boom. And let's just get mother and child off right at the bat. I can speak. Alright, and I still have my actual thing going, yeah. People can still hear me. Come on. Well, I guess I'm gonna go do, Wait, no, I still need a... I have a 200 bag off in this game. So, I'm probably gonna be doing, Whatchamacallit, the auction really quickly. Alright, and as you guys can tell, I'm using a new tracker. So there's that. Oh, right, for settings. We're doing everything this time except for long side quests. So mail is in. I should probably get that open so I can pay attention to checks. I'm going the long way. But alright. Boom, boom. Might as well check off Tot while I'm doing this. Am I not... That better? Wait, do I have to talk to him first? There we go. Boom, boom, bow. Yep, yep. It's like... Alright. Platform chart, alright. And now to switch off the tingle checks. So. Come on. First gift, second gift. Might as well mark up the maze chest as well since I'll be getting it. Triforce Shard. Right off the bat, okay. And his second item is... A Golden Feather, alright. First step to 20, I think it is? Yeah, I shouldn't have taken that. Alright. Come on. You can do it, Saria. Straight. Just follow the curve to the right and you'll get there. Straight. Treasure chart 28. Is that Six Eye? Come on. Yeah, it's Six Eye. All right. Just go forward all the way. What next? Ah, shoot. Well, I guess maybe they'll knock off one of the things I have to talk to for that check. Let's go do House of Wealth and the item from Maggie, I think it is. I think it's Maggie. The Picto Box. That's that. All right. That's actually really nice to get it here. That was close. Maggie and, what is this called? Wealth chest or something? House of Wealth chest, yeah. Alright. Oh, what am I doing? Hold on a sec, it's, is it right here, the ladder? No, the ladder's up here. Might as well get this done. Nah, there's a train. Boom, boom. Yeah, I think north is the right wind I need. There we go. As well start the killer bee stuff and then do black sinking ships, get them all out of the way. All right. Hey, Ivan. Let's go. Are you kidding me? Come on. And the one behind here. Look out below. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. All Scoot, 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 scoot. Yo-wow! And I'll just Ivan up in the tree. Piece of heart. And another treasure chart. Okay. We'll check what the rest of the charts are in a moment. Let's do this garbage first. And hoop. Yes! Alright. So that's one of them done. Submarine chart. It's useless. How did I know? Did that count? Dang it. At the second prize, so close to getting perfect. Ah, shoot. Dang it. Thank you. I see him getting the really dumb ones. Yeah, really dumb ones. Dang it. I knew it. All right, this is done. It was a hoi pair. God dang it. At least we got our money back, basically. That. Oh wait, what am I doing? I have to talk to Lenzo first. Come on, Lenzo, chase after. Bum 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 bum. Okay, why is it these stairs I can't roll up? Well, I've never understood that with this game. Some stairs you can roll up fine, some you can't. You'll bounce off of them. Bum 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 bum. And in we go. Silver rupee. Alright. Bit wasted, but... And we got the hookshot already. Alright. That opened up a bit more. And zoom it in, up. Save. And let's take another one just in case. I always forget if the side one is okay or not. I think I need to talk to him again. And let's see if this one's okay. Knight's Crest, okay. And then there's the pirate ship. I don't know if I can do it at night or day or not, but we need it to become nighttime anyways. In fact, we'll do the auction first in case anything else is money. Piece of heart for how much? 40? I'll quit. It was like the 5 or the... I might have done it, but I will pass on that one for right now. It shows up again, I'll do it. Just get out of the way. I don't want it to keep popping up. But I'll take the risk right now. Yawn. In we go. Grappling hook. Oh, God. For 5? I'm just gonna do this twice so I can, just knock everyone. Wait, did it knock everyone senseless? Alright, we'll just not touch anything then. Besides hitting A to keep it going. Thank you. 14 seconds left. Ooh. Alright, I don't... No, that was enough time. 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. All right, let's check what my charts were. Oh, that one's definitely this island. This one is treasure chart 2. Yeah, it's that island. All right. Mark that. All right. Shishi. Can we play the waiting game on that? Okay, so we still have, there's still two more auctions to check. You know, Mila over here and the pirate shop. The 60 and 80. Ah, creaky chair. But yeah, man, getting hookshot and grappling hook rather than that, especially grappling hook. Hopefully, Epi did not find the 5 and got something else. Because I'll be able to do a bunch of stuff, but no, Epi probably got it. Depends on how much crap is in there in the auction. Oh, there she is. An ally of justice, sure. That's terrible. Do you want to spot? Yep. Unfortunately, no. Cause orange rupee, and that's why we didn't do this right away. All right. Time to do some pirate swings. Okay, good. Like, did I not jump on the right spot? Thank you. Swing. I can adjust it while I'm swinging. Probably got it there, but we'll go with this one. Now, yoop. Pirate ship is Pizza Heart. All right. And there goes the timer. And if anyone's wondering what the other part of the tracker is at the bottom, it shows keys, how many checks in dungeons, and literally just on the sea in general, the mailbox. What does this one say again? Oh, Ganon's Tower and the Helmarok King's Forsaken Fortress. And the X's are, have I found the dungeon? And allow me to mark where they are. So yeah, we got Dragon Roost, Forbidden Woods, Tower of the Gods, Earth Temple, Wind Temple, Mail, the Sea, Forsaken Fortress, Ganon's Tower. Then I have a side map as well. It's not being shown just because it'd be annoying to put it there. And I'd have to remove my chat. Alright, I want a little bit more money. Alright. I think there's a pot or two down here. Yep. Alright, hopefully that's enough. Hope there's a pot here. Yeah, that should be enough. That was not the right building. Whatever, we'll get the next pot and we'll definitely have enough money. Fantastic start. It's early off. Happy's probably got the same checks I do done. And he's much faster doing checks and not screwing up. Of course, he could have wasted some money, so there's that. And here's to hopefully he didn't do perfect octaves and he's still doing it. Yawn. And it's a treasure chart. Alright. 60 rupees. Play more waiting games. I think it's 30 seconds. Jesus, people. It's 10 seconds. Okay, I need to. So I can knock them out. Nah, I don't need to hit that button. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's off by a bit. There we go, treasure chart. And that's 60 off the mark. Oh, I think I marked one of these wrong. It wasn't 5, it was a 40. Wait, no, it was a 5. 40 was the piece of heart. So we still need to know what the 80 is. That's enough here. It's nothing, I don't want to grind fives. That's a better grinding spot. Alright, is my compass working properly? No, it's not. I do not know what's causing that. All right, I need to, yeah, it's this place. And I'm doing it again. It's like right here. There we go. Oh, shoot. Which one is this? Yep, no. I do not know the name of this place is, but it's one of the combat caves, and I can't choose. What it is. But, which means I'll write it down in my notepad. So, choo choo cave equals combat cave. Alright. God damn it. Game, let me. Oh, and I can check the, what that one is. I need to get on the boat, though. There you are. Oh, I need to talk to them too. Many things to do. All right, I think I click on this and go salvage core gift. Dang it. All right, what's in here? The ice cavern. God dang it. All right. Try for a shard. I see the tracker doesn't keep in. Logic, what places you can go to. Enter wise, so if I enter a place. But it's fine. I don't think the other one does either. So I need iron boots and fire arrows to do the other chest in here. I think I need to do the lookout platform, yeah. What the hell is Beetle's shop ship over here for? Which reminds me, I still need to get the one at Outlook. I don't know if, not Outlook, Outset. I do not know if that same shop item can get anywhere else. Are you kidding me? Fine. Why are you flying that way? No, no. Thank God. All right. Bait. All right. Well, this means I don't have to buy too much more later. I don't think any of you ever use bait, actually. It's trying to stop some rats. So. Oh, game. Don't do that. I know it's a big place. Oh, I should probably go do the wind thing first. Just get it out of the way. I know how to play this game. Dragon Roost Cavern Compass. Okay. Nope. Grab it. Come on. Terrible angle of silhouette. Alright, let's go see what Dragon Roost has first. Where is this leading? Another combat cave. I wish I knew what these were. Nope, this is the summon wizard one. Okay, dragon roost equals wiz robe. The kayak caves are right next to each other. Time to sort some mail. We gotta do it a whole bunch. Thank you. I don't think it can have the 25 shoot. Let's see if doing this and then doing this does anything. Yep, there we go. That's Beto. Alright. 198. Might as well warp back and get that. Big, the 80 check on, the auction. Hopefully we get the 80 and not the 40 heart piece. We need some good luck there. Pretty dead chat. We did start pretty late though. The mirror shield, oh my god. All right. Nope, stop hitting that button. Oh shoot, okay, I can't hit B either. Oh god, it's going up pretty high. Are you kidding me? Yeah, there we go. Small amounts. That's right. Knocked out all of you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done so. Give me that mirror shield. And I'll just mark this off, despite not. Because I don't care about that heart piece. Blah, 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 blah. Oops. All right. And we're gonna warp back over here because there's little checks surrounding this area. A treasure chart. Ah, and the circus is getting pretty loud. What we call the family talking really loudly. Haha. Din's Pearl. That's not it. Nope, Din's over here. All right. Let's go hit the Yeah, up there. Yeah, what's up here? Lookout platform. So it's lookout platforms. Oh, it's Wizrobes. Wizrobes. To steal something from the Epi? To say Wiz-Wiz-Robes? Wiz-Wiz-Robes? However he says it. Yeah, this is 3 chests here. Just beat the ever-living shit out of these things. These are like the 5 ones, aren't they? 4? 4, okay. Alright, the center chest is a Tingle statue. One. Two. Three. Oh, hey, team. Mafia has a Danganronpa deck again. That's pretty cool. I mean, I've never... Well, actually, haven't played or paid attention to Danganronpa, so... But that's cool for everyone else, because I know you guys love that game. Get over here. Ouch. Shoot. Oh, that's cool. Zero Escape. That sounds familiar, but I don't remember what that one's about. I know what Earthbound is, so. I wonder if they have, like, the end villain in there, which is, like, a giant fetus monster. Alright. Maybe that's where I heard it from, Jubs talking about it. Okay, get these chests done. A joy pendant. Well, that was close. The Deku Leaf. Jeez, okay, I'm getting all the important items in the beginning. There you are. Yeah, that's the right way. Alright, what's in this square that I need to get? Chest and a submarine. Alright. So, do you know if they may, if it's just I guess the game owner, the site owners that make the packs, or do they allow other people to make them for them? And they would just, like, approve them or not. I'm guessing it's the former, but be cool if it's the latter, because I kind of want to make some. Another Tingle statue. Whee. Alright, there's the submarine. Oh god, can I even do the submarine? Yeah, I might be able to. Depends on what's in here. Yeah, no, I can't do this. I don't have anything to kill them with. I don't think that kills them, but we can try. Yeah, nope. Okay. Oh, wait. It says you can do this with a grappling hook. Is there something I can grapple onto? No, okay. So it's just... Tracker's wrong. All right. And gotta remember that this thing is backwards for some reason, and it wasn't the special seed, so I have no idea why these things are backwards. Weird ass compasses. Compasses? Yeah. I don't know what it is with zzzz, but it makes me slur a bit. My next checks are a submarine and a great fairy. Oh god. Another submarine. I don't know if we can do this one either. And what's the checks after this one? Lookout platform. And a cave, I can't, okay. And then I guess we'll jump down to the bottom and do those checks. So there's a ton down there I can do. Come on. A green shoe jelly, alright. There's a submarine somewhere around here. Yeah. That would be it. Hopefully this is one we can do. Yes, it is. You know, if I can jump from rope to rope, that is. Come on, camera angle. You know, screw it. Swing. I probably could have gotten that one. God damn it, the fire stays along too long. Yes, fight each other. Alright. So two swings is not enough. Don't know why I'm experimenting, but whatever. Are you kidding me? Why is this one so much harder than the other one I did? At least for me. The other one had moving ropes, besides these swinging ones. Yeah, there's some kind of invisible thing that's throwing me off to the side. It's getting annoying. Impatient Dark Four. And camera. Add on Saria slash Link's strange jumping stuff. Finally. All right. All right, mark this off. Piece of art. Well, all right. Actually, just so I don't have to grind so much later. Whoops, did not mean to throw that. That was like, what, four of those things? And then I need to do a platform over here. You know, when it decides to load in. There it is. Let's-a-go! And hopefully this one's just like a chest one and not like a kill all enemies, because I hate throwing pots at bokoblins. Oh god. Magic armor! Do I have a mark for that? Yeah, I do. That's really nice. Get some more hearts and a sword, I can actually probably do some combat caves now. Alright, let's do the bottom row. Get Beetle, turn at night, and then do the two checks, one of them which requires night, which is why I'm turning at night. Speaking fast, speed speaking. Speaking, speak, speaking, squeak, squeaking. Is that a 10? No, I'm not gonna buy. Though I'm gonna buy it anyways, because I think it'll stay there forever if I don't buy it. Bye. Bye, 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 yep. All right, just mark that off. Beetle Sharpship, 29 rupee item. All right. Let's see what Grandma's chest has for us today. Tonight. Tonight, both in-game and real life. Tower of the Gods, small key. Alright. Come on. There we go. Come on, there we go. Come on. Yep. Oh, that was a yaw. Dang it. Nope, come on. Alright. And we'll go west and then east all the way through. Dang it. Come on, game. Don't be like that. Why does it think we can't do this cave? Oh, I guess it's telling me that I haven't entered it before. Right, because I have to say I've entered it. And that's, you know, fantastic. Hole one. Hole two. Oh, right. Why is it the wind's blowing in that direction? So it shouldn't be that problem. There we go. So what's in this cave? Oh, it's under the cabana. All right. Let's see here. I don't even think I can do any of these chests. I think these all require hammer. Take a look through real quick. Yeah, they all require hammer. Alright. Keep that in mind. Wind God's Aria. That's the... Yeah, it's that one. Alright. That's a piece of Wind Temple done. Getting that one just so I can steal. Oh, you know what? There we go. What am I doing for these ones? It's a nun requirement? Alright. Nope. Get out of my way. I want to hit these guys. So now they're gonna follow me. There we go. Come on. He's off. All right. There we go. Because I'm gonna need these later. Or might need these later. I'd rather collect as much as possible now. No, you don't. God damn it. Hey, it can do nothing to stop them, too. There we go. Got all their items. Thank you. Nope, come on. There we go. That was the 5 rupee. Well, at least we got some spoils items from these guys. It is actually faster to do this. There we go. Alright, what can I do from this spot? A submarine. Don't know if I can do it or not. That's what I can do. There it is. What's the next one? A lookout platform? Alright. Oh, it's these guys. Yeah, I can't do this. And I can't get out either. So unless they start killing themselves. Unless they're immune to bombs. They're not immune to bombs, alright. Oh shoot. Oh, it seems like it, they are. All right. Whatever, I need to get out of here anyways. I need a sword for this one as well. Next one, platform. What's the one after that? Angular Isles Peak plus the cave, all right. This looks like it might just be a pickup one. Yeah, it is. All right. Can I get the feather? Thank God. All right. I think that's enough here. Way too many people. Feor's Pearl. Angular over there. need that item. Let's do the hole first, just because it's faster. Oh. All right then. Weird, it should say I can do some of these. Unless I'm reading how this works wrong. Forbidden Woods is in Angular Isle Caves, alright. Oh, I see how that works. All right, so that's wrong. Combat and lab in the Horseshoe Island Cave. That's not right. Entered Combat at Labyrinth in Horseshoe. Entered Ice Ring Isle on the Wiz Robe, I think it was. Paw Print Wiz Robe. Yeah, there we go. Alright. And that would be Entered Forbidden Woods on Angler Isle. There we go. Now we can see all we can do. Just like, I can do things here. What are you on about? Tower of the God, small key. Now I wonder. It does not kill it, all right. Yay, more health. Might as well get that first. Get that one done. climb to the top using Deku Babas. That's what I'm doing. I don't think I can kill that, though. Do I have something that can kill this thing? Oh, I can break it. Okay. Good to know. There we go. Yo, sorry, I go. Hole and tree chest. A treasure chart. And I can't check those inside the dungeon, so I'll have to check them afterwards. Let's finally get three more chests to get. Thank you, game. Does it lead anywhere? This does not appear to be killing them. Alright, so that's why you can't do anything in here. So save and quit. Alright.
Ha!
Fairly certain that one to the right is the one that allows you to warp from dungeon to dungeon. Hopefully it is, because I don't know where the other one is otherwise. I don't know what I'm doing. Accidentally pushed that button. come on. One, two, three. Oh, give me more chance to get more of these. Alright, let's follow the intended path this time and not run into some kind of invisible wall. Or bounce off geometry. Gold feathers, all right. I wish they went with a fire maze for these things instead of these giant things. I always run into them. Maggie's letter. All right. Nope. This is all bad? All right. Come on. Sorry. And two treasure charts. All right. There was some decent stuff in here. Whether they lead to something good or not is another matter. What am I doing? Save, yep. Nope. Let's just get back to the beginning. Oh. Just noticed I have access to a postman letter. Oh, right, and I still need to do Angular. The chest up here. Do. Ghost ship chart. Okay, I got the peak. Next one is a raft and a cave, I think. Oh, and before I do that, I need to check what my charts are. 27. There it is. Fire Mountain. And I think it's one eye. Yeah, alright. That's, four down to the four, three. Cyclops Reef, there we go. I don't think there was any more. Nope, there was another one. It's not Stone Watcher. Private Oasis, alright. Ghost ship, platform, submarine. Alright. Yeah, we're still heading to the right place. We need a platform, which is like, I think I see him, maybe. Platform's over there. Okay. Let's get the platform first before we go to the cave. Oh god. Go away, Octo. Chart 14. Oh, that's Dragon Roost, right? No. Not Dragon Roost. Gale Isle. Alright. Alright, what's in the boat place? Choo Choo Island, alright. Boating course leads to. Actually, that's the wrong one I want to do. I want to do. Paw Print Isle is in. Boating course cave. That gives me access to, like, one chest. Yeah. Dang it, it'll let me get to it. Shoot. Damn it, I can't. Thank Christ. Thank you. All right, it was for a... There's one more chest in here. Ouch. I think it's all the way down here. Yep. Piece of art. Well, at least we got a full health. And mark that off. Okay. Ah, it's almost been 2 hours already. And what's over here? A raft and a submarine. We can get these done. I need to go use the restroom because nature's calling. It's gonna be like a minute or so of lost time and waiting. You know, because I totally need to lose more time. Let's get the chest first. Megaton hammer. There we go. Now we have a damaging weapon. Still not sure if I want to do the bomb submarine though. But we have something that can do damage. There we go. Alright, so you don't need to kill the bats. Oh, but it did give me what, like, yeah, a double Mothula room down in, whatchamacallit, Forbidden Woods. I didn't pay attention to what that was. That was a treasure chart, wasn't it? An angular aisle. Yeah, I'll loop around back to it. Alright, give me a second. I need to go use the restroom, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Bathroom done, hands are washed. Away we go. Oh, I still have a chart to check, don't I? Yeah, I'll steal. Alright. What can I get in this one? Lookout platform. I'm still in the same island area. Need to go up one more. Oh god. God damn it. Of course it bounced. Oh, is this one just a chest? And it's bait bag. Alright. Give me a second to mark that. Go check what this cave is. Ooh, this has a mailbox, doesn't it? Alright. Let's mark that. It's vanilla? Alright. Cleft plateau leads to cliff plateau. I don't know why I'm doing that one. Gold feather. And it's a treasure chart, all right. to Poprint. Get the Forbidden Woods things done. I'm gonna need... I'll do it when we get there, because I'm gonna need a bunch of things. Ah, come on, game. Load your stuff. Alright, what's my bait bag looking like? Alright. Nope, beetle. Alright, we'll catch you in a different time. Want to get a couple more hoi pairs? Ow. Gonna get the tree branch and the small island. And also check what, Forbidden Woods leads to. Oop, that was close. All right. This one's a tree. Do I need to go all the way up, or...? Yeah, that's not the one I want. Can't break any of those. How about here? Okay, I can break some of the magic with our giant sword with a flat tip. A hammer. yeah, that's the one we want. Alright, it's a treasure chart. to Shark? Bird's Peak. Alright. It's kind of nearby, actually. Ah, shoot. Can I catch up with Beetle? Can I make it in time to not drown? There we go. Alright. Of course, I always run into it. Are you kidding me? Come on. Game, can I see? Thank you. Ow. All right, let's see what Forbidden Woods has. For me, you know, get to the top. Come on, game. Come on. This one's fine. That's right. And away we go. Alright, what does this lead to? The other. Shoot. No, I want that there, and. Get you out of the way. Okay, good. I don't know where this is usually. But it had garbage. Do I'm gonna need that later, so. Get ourselves back somehow. Oh, I don't have enough magic. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well, it was apparently good enough. Actually, there's more checks over here. We want to go this way. To Bird's Peak. And what I'm getting there is a sunken treasure, so. And after that, the one to the next. One next to it is. Submarine and defeat all enemies platform. Alright. Or do I scoot myself up north? I'll zigzag up there. I also need make my way back to the private oasis place. Cause that's in Horseshoe, I think. I want to go east. Yeah, submarine, lookout platform. And check what the cave is, if I can get into it. Might not be able to because it's called Bomb Island. And I might need bombs. Unless it's because it looks like a bomb. And there are bombs. I don't know if there are bombs, though. I don't think there's bombs, though. Take a quick look. Yeah, no bomb. All right. Is that platform in our square? Yeah, it is. And the submarine's to the right. Get out. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna need hammer buddy. My money? Oh, you can kill them with these things? That's what I thought. All right, whatever. Dang it. Denied. Be taking that submarine check, and it's a Triforce jar. All right. That's one. I'll open that later when we get an actual chart. This doesn't lead to anywhere right now. Alright, there it is. And we got this chest. Jeez. I wonder how many of these we have now. Definitely over 10. And then, let's get the Cabana chest, I think it's called, and the sunken treasure. Got it. Sunken treasure. And while the cutscene's going, I'll mark off top waterfall since I'm about to go get it. Tingle statue. Two more to go. Dang it. Come on, Saria. And a treasure chart. All right. Itchy side. Alright, what's this? Which fairy island? Eastern Fairy. It's not there yet, but there is a chart I can get in the spot where the Tower of the Gods is supposed to be. I think I'll still be there. Oh, there it is. Got it. A heart container. I'll take it. We can go up to Easter right now and get that check. What's this thing it wants me to do? Go ship, right? I think I can actually do go ship right now if I try to go check where it. Got it. All the hearts. We'll sail up north again and get the sunken treasure up here. And then north again to do a submarine left, sunken treasure. Oh, I just realized I gotta check to a certain place. I'll be needing to go there anyways in a moment. I'm trying to get the. Oh, what am I doing? Shit. Nothing's like here-ish. Got it. Earth Temple Small Key. Where's the submarine? There it is. Ah, that's the mini blend one. No, I want to spin it. There we go. This. Hey, batter, batter, batter. Hey, batter, batter, batter. Nope, spin it, spin it. I said spin it. Yeah, that's right. Get the hell out of here. Oh, orange rupee. Wasted. Alright, and this one's another sunken treasure chest. Then we warp back to Dragon Roost to get a chest and a boulder and fly across some platforms. And then do everything else over there that I can do. Oh, I'm gonna miss this one. Yep. There we go. Piece of heart. You know what? Since we're warping now, let me go do 2 checks over here. Not 2 checks, but get the inside of the cabana done and several things. Should probably buy some hoi pears while we're right here as well. Gonna need a bunch of those. And one more. Bye. Yeah, we're gonna have to play golf again. Because that doesn't stay there for some reason. Got it. All right. Just straight ahead. Straight ahead. Accidentally killed a rat. Here's the first chest. Cabana deed. Nice. Funny enough, why is the deed in the, I guess, if you're gonna keep your deed anywhere, it should be in your basement, and it's made like a maze. Also, only small children can get to it, so you gotta hire. Well, then, Andrew, hiring to get my deed from my maze. Beware of rats. This totally does not break every labor law. Okay, so you can't kill them with hammers. Oh, God. Oh, that scream. The clipping. Oh, you shit. God, every time those screams happen, just shivers. Alright, that's that chest. And a treasure chart. Bomb Island, alright. Through here, I think. Are you kidding me? My money. Let's just sail this way, and it'll give me time to plan out what I want to do. Headstone is a submarine and a hoi pear check. Plus, I need to check what's inside because I think I just hammered that rock. Let's get the lookout platform that's over here. I think that's nearby. just in case. Oh boy. That's right, I'll take all your... Christian chart 39, okay. That's Tingle. Oh yeah, I should probably check where the ghost ship's gonna be. Oh. Well, it's not nighttime now, so. All right. I'll do the submarine first. I'm gonna need a weapon for that one, I think. Oh, it was this one. I got hammer. That's gonna be annoying. Swing. Swing. I said swing. Why can't you swing? What, that rat's doing backflips. There we go. Is that the last one? Thank God. All right. Dragon Roost Cavern Small Key. That's good. There's a lot of keys for that one. I need to go over there. And I need a hoi pair. Oh, it's nighttime now. Oh. It just lists it straight up on my map. Alright. So it's eternally night here. Alright. I might be able to catch the goat ship then. Oh, wait, no, this one's iron bracelet, or iron bracelets. Whatever the bracelets are called. Wait, are they iron bracelets? I think they're gold bracelets. Do, 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 do. was a chart, wasn't it? Alright. Mark that off. Cliff Plateau. Oops, I marked something I shouldn't have. Cliff Plateau leads to Cliff Plateau. There we go. And then head northwest to hopefully reach the ghost ship in time. Just remember, my compass is backwards for some reason. So. Yeah, I'm fine out of time. Oh, there it is. The ghost ship. Oh god, I have to fight this asshole. Okay, you're done. What? He just drags it and hits me? I got him. Oh my god, that was so lucky. Mark off the ghost ship. And a treasure chart. Alright. That's right. Kick me out. Yeah, Stone Watcher. To Dragon Roost. Alright, I'm gonna need that and a hoi pair. No, the long and tedious one. That's the other one. Creek, creek. Is the wind blowing the right way? I think it is. Stay away. Oh, that's annoying. All right. Hopefully this is enough magic. You know what? Come here. Magic. Really? That was enough. There we go. Some replacement magic. Triforce chart, okay. Just keep in mind, may not lead to Triforce. Shardo. Head to there. In the submarine at flight control. Which is actually there. One below that is lookout platform. It looks like we're zigzagging all the way down. All right. There it is. Are you kidding me? Give me that. Go away. Are you kidding me? There's a heart here, right? Great, they burned a heart. Damn it. I just can't lock on them with there because they'll stab me in the ass. Why do they have to keep coming? And why does this game lock onto the thing nearest to it instead of closest in front? Where the fuck did it put me? Why can't it just spawn me right in front of it? Hell, inside at the door, like dungeons and holes. Wait, do holes do that if you die in them? Maybe. Oh, wait. Let me just start off the full hearts. Start with clearing this shit out. No. Are you kidding me? And now I'm too close. Come on, group up, you little shits. Got him. Oh, they disappeared. Fine by me. Got him. Huh. All right. Hat's done. God, wish I had a sword. Treasure chart. Gotta get outside to check. That's mother and child, right? No. Yes. Alright. I just need to go directly south. What am I getting here? Look out. Wonder how the yuppie's doing. Oh, there's lookout. Nope, come on. All right, that's all of them. All right, whatever. I don't actually need to kill them, so. Treasure chart. Forsaken, I think. No. Oh, okay. There it is, Forest Haven. All right. And now east. I'm not going east enough. And what are the checks here? Lookout platform and a sunken treasure. All right. Crack my necks. Oh, they get stiffs in one position so long. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Get out of here. Yeah, thank you. And I'll take the magic refill. Skull necklace, alright. Oop, I didn't want to get out. There it is. Oop, I might have overshot it. Yep. There we go. All right. That's the direction we need to go. Zigzag back to the Great Fairy. And, defeat all enemy platform, looks like. Oh, God. Stay away from that. Ugh. This is a very quiet stream. This is gonna do nothing to help me with affiliate, but oh well. Southwestern lookout platform. So like this one? I don't know if you defeat all enemies over there, all over here, both. Well, go with both. Or over there. Alright. Don't shoot me out of the sky. Oh God.
Attention, Dark Four.
Yeah.
We're gonna be stopping in about 15 minutes before the night.
All right.
So just keep in mind.
Oop, there we go. What time is it? 12? 23? Oh, I guess I'd be stopping early for tonight. Or early for Epi and us. And us and me. And I, Dragon Roost Cavern Big Key. Alright. What am I slamming? Oh, hammer spots. Alright. So 15 minutes, roughly. Alright, it's like 3:30. Oh, I'm getting the health up, which should be required to do some of the combat caves. Still don't want to do them too, though. Not without a single sword, because dart nuts are garbage. Without a sword. Okay, we need to go northwest, or not northwest, southwest. The island called Bomb Island. All right. And we're getting a second treasure. And we do an L shape to get the other second treasures. Ba 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 da 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 da. Got it. Piece of art. Oh, come on.
Oh.
I got it. All right. Second treasure. Tingle statue from Forbidden. That's funny. It's like someone checked it out. Oh, I definitely missed shot that. There we go. Now the silence completely done. And so is Forest Haven. Joy Pendant, alright. What else can I do? I can get up to Diamond Step. I'll do a couple things over here. Some platforms, some sunken treasure. Wait, didn't I do this one? Yeah, I did this one. Mark that off. Alright. So let's hit the Diamond Step. Eight or so more minutes. Oh, there's also another place I should have gone north. Keep that in mind. It was over there quite a bit and I forgot to grab it, so. Yeah, my bad. It's the other one of the kind of hookshot-y uppy places. It refuses to let me look up. That was weird. Alright, what's in here? Okay. So Angular Isles thing is in Diamond Step. Oh shoot, can I even? Can I do this? Yeah, I don't think I can actually do this without, because I can't actually aim this. Alright. To come back when I have a sword. What's up here? Just a chest. And Islet Steel is lookout platform and sunken treasure. Alright. What am I doing here again? Is it a hoi pear? It's probably a hoi pear. Alright. Flap, 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 flap. Treasure chart. Where's Star? Star Isle, all right. And we're getting close to the stopping point. About 2 more minutes. Probably we done after these 2 checks. There it is. Got it. Please be a sword already. Is that my platform? It looks like my platform. All right. Yeah, it's my platform. Thank you. There we go.
Okay, Dark Four, it is time.
Alright, just grabbing this last chest.
Alright, just let me know.
Alright. And... saved. Alright.
Oh. What an interesting start to this seed.
Yeah, it was definitely interesting.
So, would you like to share which required items to beat the game you have?
Let's see.
As far as shards, swords, and bows go, I guess?
No bows, no swords, 2 shards.
You don't have a sword?
I said no sword. No nope. Sword.
So you don't have a sword yet?
No.
Oh, shit. Okay, I guess I'm in the lucky category then.
No, but I have three. Go ahead.
I have 3 shards and a sword.
All right. No, I have a ton of other items though.
So do I.
Yeah.
What items do you have?
I'll tell you mine if you'll tell me yours.
I'll tell you mine. Don't worry.
All right. I have the picture box, magic armor, bait bag. The claw, hookshot, hammer, mirror shields, the wind god's aria, fair pearl, Din's pearl. I think that's all the really important ones.
Okay, I got grapple, I got boomerang.
Oh my god.
The leaf.
Oh, I had a leaf, deluxe, yeah.
Deluxe picto box, iron boots, magic armor, mirror shield, 2 of the letters, hookshot, bracelets, and Windscott Aria, and 4 is pearl and 1 of the other pearls. I forgot to track it.
Jeez, alright.
Check it real quick.
So we got a lot of similar, some different.
Yeah, you got the hammer in the bait bag. I don't.
Yeah, and you got a boomerang, a sword.
Boomerang, a sword, a hookshot, some bracelets.
I got a hookshot, but not bracelets. And you have deluxe picto box. What the f...
Yeah, I've got both picto boxes now. 2 letters.
I only have 1 letter, but I have the deed.
I don't have the deed. But there's no delivery bag yet, so... oh, shoot, that's right. I haven't visited a post box yet. Ugh.
I have.
No, I've had it on my lip, but I just haven't gotten to it yet. There's, 2 I can do now.
Yeah, this tracker tells me when I need to do a post box. This is nice.
Yeah, well, for the most part, yeah.
Yeah, the tracking of the caves is a little bit weird, only because I don't know the names of some of the combat caves, like where they are. So I can click on a place and go, I enter a cave and go, okay, I know where this island is. So I go to that island, click, this island is actually here.
Yeah. No, I just know the names. One of them, in the case of, Forbidden Woods, I've completed it, but I left, the one chest, the first chest unchecked so it stays there.
Yeah.
Because I haven't actually been visited the Forbidden Woods normal location yet.
Right. I've only done, half of it, because I don't have a goddamn boomerang.
Oh, yeah, I went in with the boomerang, so...
Yeah, I went in with a hookshot and shit. I didn't know you could hookshot the flowers.
Yes. You can hookshot the flowers, you can bow and arrow the flowers.
I knew you could bow them, but yeah.
Fire and arrow the flowers if you want to be tricksy.
Alright, I'm going to stop my stream real quick.